When we hear tech hub or startup culture, we think of the Bay Area Silicon Valley. There's a reason for that. It is the world's highest concentration of tech companies and takes home more than half of the U.S.'s venture capital funding. But in the last decade, almost 100 Silicon cities have popped up worldwide. These hubs are set to innovate in unexpected ways, thanks to a little thing called leapfrogging. It's the idea that developing nations can quickly adopt new technology. One of the most impressive cases of leapfrogging is happening in Kenya's Silicon Savannah. The first big step was mobile phones. Landline phones were never widespread in Kenya. The infrastructure didn't support it.
Hello?
Younger generations were raised on cell phones, and now most of the country is mobile first. Meanwhile, the U.S. is still phasing out obsolete landline tech. African businesses are now starting in the cloud, leapfrogging physical servers altogether. When VMware teamed up with startup Node Africa to bring cloud systems to Kenya, they saw an opportunity to help build companies cloud first and take advantage of a natively digital user base. In just 2 years, 65 African businesses have used Node as their jumping off point into the cloud. And they're leaving their mark on the Kenyan tech world. One standout partnership has been with IntelliPro and the EAFF. Together, they've built a cloud-first mobile platform that's improving the financial security of Kenya's farmers. That's a big deal, since agriculture employs almost three-quarters of the continent's workforce. Historically, small, individually owned farms in East Africa haven't been able to qualify for loans or insurance. Now thousands of EAFF farmers are using IntelliPro's program to pool resources, track crop productivity, and secure financial support. Node and IntelliPro's ambitions, all built on VMware's cloud infrastructure, don't stop there.
The intention is not just to, you know, collect data from farmers, but be able to, from an aggregated viewpoint, give them back insights to help improve their productivity.
Kenya's leap into cloud-first innovation isn't just changing long-held ways of life for small farmers. It's giving rise to a major tech scene. With the opportunity for cloud-first innovation, incubation hubs and grassroots programs are popping up across the country, with the goal of solving high-stakes local issues.
People used to just sit in, you know, cafes, type away, never knowing who else is, you know, working on the same problem or where they could get the support from.
Add to that support from the government and investments from local entrepreneurs, and it all starts to look like the ingredients for the next big thing. When digital infrastructure becomes available and leapfrogging takes place, a culture of innovation grows. And in Kenya, a hub that could one day rival Northern California.